children, this is your fourth chapter adjective. Okay, so now let us see what you have the content in this chapter. Okay, so children, some words are given here and you have to add suffix to the words to make it adjective. For example, attract will become attractive, power will become powerful. Okay, like that you have to add suffix. Suffix means you have to add words after these words. Okay, so that it becomes an adjective. And similarly, one exercise is also given. So let's move forward. And then you have got this exercises there. Rearrange the words to make sentences with adjective in the correct position. For example, the first one is given taste, medicine, horrible, the. So in the correct order, if you put it, it will be the medicine tastes horrible. Okay, here you can see the adjective is put after the verb. Similarly, a theorem, it was difficult. So it was a difficult theorem. Okay, now let us go to the kinds of adjectives. As I have told you children, the kinds of adjective, the first one is your adjective of quality. Okay, so it gives us opinion, it tells us about specific qualities such as color, size, age, shape, origin and material of the noun. For example, a teacher was upset, so she shifted the talkative students to the front seat. Your talkative, front, upset, these are all your adjectives of quality. Next comes your adjective of quantity. It tells the amount of the uncountable noun, specifying how much. Okay, for example, we would have driven some distance in the car and had enough fuel. So some and enough, these are your adjective of quantity. Okay, which cannot be counted. Now the adjectives of number, and it tells us about the countable noun, specifying how many. For example, the girls shared the first rank. Your first is your adjective of number. Next is your distributive adjective. Distributive, as I told you, it refers to each person, place or thing separately. Okay, so you have example, every period has been sharpened. Okay, so every pencil has been sharpened. So here your every is your distributive adjective. Let's go on to the next page now. This is the next page. Then we have children, the demonstrative adjective. As I told you, this, that, these and those. Okay, they point out a specific noun, help to identify it. Okay, after this we have the possessive adjectives. This is it shows that something belongs to something or someone. Okay, so that is my impression, is that your speech. So here my and your, these are your possessive adjectives. Then last comes interrogative adjective. As I told you, whose phone is that and what number are you dialing. So these are your whose and what, these are your interrogative adjectives. Then an exercise is given based on these kinds of adjectives. Okay, okay, this is the order that I told you, the order of adjectives. Okay, so this table is, children, very important. I would ask you to make this table in your copy. The first one is your opinion, quantity. The second is your size. Third is shape, age, color, source, origin, material, purpose. Okay, so this is the order in which the adjective will be placed. Okay, whenever you get two, three adjectives and you're asked to frame a sentence using those adjectives, children, remember, always opinion, the quality will come first, then the size will come next, then shape, then age, then color, source, material, and last, the purpose will come. Okay, so this table is very important. Please do draw this table in your notebooks. Okay, then let us come to now the degree of comparison. Okay, we use different forms of adjective to compare one person or thing. The positive is used when there is no comparison, as I told you, the person is tall, okay. The comparative degree is used when two person or things are being compared. That is, he is taller than his friend. And the third is the superlative degree is used when we compare three or more nouns and want to express the highest. When the superlative degree, simply we want to express the highest degree of some quality. For example, Mercury moves the fastest around the sun. Okay, so these are the three sentences where all the three degrees are given. The first is Earth moves fast around the sun. This is your positive degree. The second is Venus moves faster than Earth. This is your comparative degree. And the third is your Mercury moves the fastest. This is your superlative degrees. Okay, some examples are given of all the three degrees here. Okay, this is also an exercise based on degrees only. Good, as I told you children, good, better, best, much, many, much, more, most, far, father, farthest, bad, evil, bad or evil, worst, bad, worst, ill, worst, evil, worst, then little, less, least, old, older, oldest. So some takes EREST, some take completely different words, and some take more and most with them in the comparative and superlative degrees respectively. Okay, so I hope this chapter is clear to you. So this is just the summary, and one more this thing has been given here, children. One more exercise of this thing has the fill in the blanks about the Olympic Games used in the correct form of words in the bracket. Okay, so these are all based on your adjectives. One integrated exercise has been given on adjective. So I think adjectives are clear, children. As I've given before, one assignment will be followed. It will be given along with this, and you have to do the assignment in your copies, children. Okay, thank you.